just what to say. Things that scare me, I should just walk away. But I can't move my feet. The more that I know you, the more I want to. Something inside me's changed. I was so much younger yesterday. Oh. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn zoo. By the way, you do things to my body. Not in way, but I can't move my feet. The more that I know you, the more.
Hey guys, so I am ready for school. I just have two breakfast bars for my breakfast and I'm painting my nails. So yeah, so I'm walking to school and my mate hasn't met me. And it's like 25 past and I'm supposed to be in at 8:30. So,
bye.
Hey guys, so I am home, I'm ready now. I am going out with Sophie in a bit. And this is what I'm wearing. And sorry I didn't video much, but it was because my phone went off on 39% for some reason, so yeah.
Hey guys, so you might not be able to see me, but I have just had my tea. I had fish and mash. So I am on my way to walk into Sophie, meeting them at the shops.
Hey guys, so we are in one stop, I'm with Sophie.
Hey!
Video. I'm with my bestie.
Hi.
We're walking to the beach park. As I'm not allowed on the memorial.
How bad is that?
So my mum's not said we can't go to beach park, so I'm going to beach park, so yeah.
Alright, I didn't know you had that.
So we are not going to the beach park as there's nobody on there.
What a shame.
And it's, yeah, I know. And
it looks like there's nothing there to go on.
And it's also dark, really dark.
It feels like there's someone on a tape or something.
So yeah, we decided to walk across the beach, but then we came off because it was a bit creepy because it was all dark and that.
Was my idea.
Yeah, if she had the chance, she will stay on the beach.
But if there's a group of us.
Yeah, there's a group of us, it would have been okay, but just two of us, no. Well, yeah, we're walking where we're going, yeah?
Don't know.
We're just wandering around, so yeah. Alright, Sophie's now, and it's about just about 7:10. And I'm getting picked up from here at 9, so we've got quite a while yet, so yeah.
Hey guys, you might not be able to see me, but as you can tell, I'm back at home. So I'm going to end the vlog here, as I'm supposed to be going to sleep
things
now,
that scare me,
like,
I should just walk away.
Bye.
But I can't move my feet, the more that I know you, the more I want.